Hey Rockstars, how's everyone doing today? I have not been streaming very much lately, and I apologize. I wish I was streaming more. Also, hopefully my mic is up enough because I didn't really test it. I tested it a little bit, and I don't usually use this mic anymore because I haven't been streaming over here very much. Let me know if it's too quiet. I will turn it up. But yeah, I just haven't been streaming very much lately, which has been a little frustrating. But yeah, at least I'm streaming today. I'm gonna play some Stardew Valley today. Usually on Fridays I play like a puzzle game or something, but I missed my Stardew Valley stream this week and I was really looking forward to doing it. So yeah, I think I'm gonna play Stardew Valley. And hopefully next week I will have a normal streaming schedule. Or at least close to a normal streaming schedule. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. Yeah. Work has been, I don't know, it's been wearing me out a lot. So I think that's mostly why it's been hard for me to stream. Plus, after taking such a long break from streaming, it's really hard to get back into it because, I don't know. It's been a long time, so it's just hard. But I hope everyone is doing good today. I'm doing pretty well today. A little sleepy, which is weird because I woke up late this morning. I woke up at like 11. Okay, hopefully. I might need to turn up my volume or something. Are we going to stop by the ice festival tomorrow? It might be fun to see everyone again. Okay, so it's about to be the ice festival. Yeah, it seems very quiet. Hold on a second. Let me see. Okay, I'm trying to get out of my. Maybe I just turned the volume really far down when I played on this computer last. There we go. Yeah, it's just really quiet. Oh, it also might be my headset too. Because it's down pretty quiet. Okay, there we go. Okay, I think that should be better. Alright. It's gonna be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the Festival of Ice. The event will take place in the forest starting between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. Don't be late. Special forecast for the Fir Island region. It's gonna be beautiful Sunday. Okay. I don't really remember what I was doing last time because it's been such a long time since I streamed this game. Tomorrow we're all gathering in front of Marnie's house for the Festival of Ice. At the celebration of winter, there'll be snowmen, ice sculptures, and an ice fishing competition. Arrive between 9 a.m. and 2 p.m. if you'd like to participate. Okay. Well, I have the... I have the Ice Festival tomorrow, but... I think I was doing some stuff on the island last time. Oh yeah, I got up my slime hedge. Yeah, I don't know. And the game, I've been playing Stardew Valley since the last time I streamed it. Because I've been playing with my friend. But we're like way farther. Well, not way farther, but we've made a ton of progress in our Stardew Valley game. My friend and I. So, like, it just feels weird. Just feels really weird playing this game again. This specific Stardew Valley game. Oh yeah, I planted some trees in here. Some fruit trees. Looks like they're growing pretty nicely. So that's good. I should probably take my stuff. Jeez, I'm sorry. I'm getting a bunch of stuff right now. I think I might want to make some... Maybe I should save some of my stuff? I don't know. I don't know what I have right now. Okay, Jeez. Yeah, it's gonna take me a little bit to figure out what I'm doing in this game. So bear with me while I try and get my bearings. Jeez, my animals have so much space. Mic volume might be I wonder if maybe I should turn it off. Hold on a second. I'm gonna do that real quick. Okay, hopefully that's not too much. I'm gonna turn it up even a little bit more. That should probably be good. I think I turned it down last time because it was too loud, but now. Anyways, back to this. I should check on my slimes. I don't think I have very many. I only have one. Oh, no, I have two. Well, I'm probably not gonna go to the island today because I probably don't have time. Maybe I do. We'll see. I need to clean up my farm a little bit. Pretty slow today. Oh, I was gonna make hops. I was gonna make beer with my hops. There we go. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and sell that. Maybe I should keep the. Dang, my. This farm is so much less. Like, we've made so much progress on. Recently on the farm that I've been playing with my friend. We've made so much progress. So, looking at this now, I'm like, wow. Okay. But I'll get there. I haven't been playing. Because I haven't been able to stream it lately. Which is unfortunate. Okay. I need to make more. Gosh, there's so much I need to do. I think I am gonna go to. Well, let me see what my. I need island ingredients. Okay. And cryptic note saying reach the end. Place 100, place 10 meats inside my mother's fridge, which I can't do that yet. Hey Jess, how's it going? Thanks for coming by. How are you doing? Going okay, how are you? I am doing alright. I'm a little sleepy. But not too bad, and I'm just. It's been a long time since I streamed Stardew Valley. So it's been a long time since I played this specific Stardew Valley game. So I'm like. It's taking me a little bit to figure out what I was doing and stuff. But other than that, I'm doing pretty good. I'm going on a trip tomorrow, so I'm excited for that. Ooh, nice. Yeah. Yeah. haven't been able to really go on a trip in a long time, so it'll be nice to just get away for a little bit. Not really going anywhere exciting, just going on a road trip for the weekend. Oh dang, I should have brought a totem with me. Oh well. What was I doing? I don't even know, like, how many... Okay, I need 20... Okay, I'm getting closer to topping. I need to finish this stupid... puzzle in this cave. That's what I was doing last time, and I was getting really frustrated with it. I managed to do it very quickly when I was playing with my friend, but last time, maybe it was just because I was too tired. Okay. Off to a great start. Damn, okay. Was it twice? Dang it. Ah, this puzzle. I like these kind of puzzles, but I don't at the same time. I think when I'm streaming it, I'm like, I don't know. I feel a little bit more pressure to get it, to do it, so. I gotta focus. I don't know why I've like... Dang it. There's those three times. Oh my god. Damn. It's hard. Okay. I keep second guessing myself too. I got distracted by my phone. It's already 9:50. Okay, I need to memorize what is the okay. Dumb. Oh my god, thank god. Okay. I should really get more golden walnuts than that. I get 3. Okay. Okay, I need to head back. I thought I was not gonna do it. It helped when I focused on the tune rather than the visual. That helped me a bit. Okay, let's go back. Let's skip this. Okay. And then tomorrow is the Ice Festival, so I'm not really gonna have much time to do anything. I can't believe I was able to do that. I thought that was gonna take me forever. It did take me a while, but. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and go to sleep. Okay. It's gonna be clear and sunny all day on the island. I'll probably try and go to the island tomorrow so I can try and get some more golden walnuts. I'm gonna visit the family today. Okay, I'll be home in the evening. But it's the Ice Festival. Aren't you going to the Ice Festival? Try and take care of the farm. It definitely feels good to be playing Stardew Valley again. To be streaming this game. Hey Cleric! Hey Kimo, love your face. Just off to bed, but wanted to stop by and show the love. Aw, thanks Cleric. I appreciate it. Go get some sleep. But thank you so much for stopping by. Oh, I got some beets. Nice. How many did I need to... 10. You're amazing, remember that. Wake up every morning and say it to yourself in the mirror. Aww. Thanks, Cleric. I'll try to remember to do that. I should remember. I should do that more often. You're amazing too. You do? You do that? I don't have... I have 5 beets. I need to plant some more. Have a great stream. Speak soon. Thanks, Cleric. I hope I'm sure I will have a good stream. Thank you for stopping by. Go get some sleep. Mouse is acting up a little bit. Stop it. The festival of ice has begun. Okay then. Oh, I missed something. I just have to get there before 2. Okay, I need to hold on to my beets. I might put some more hops in my kegs. I'll sell that though. Might hold on to the blueberry. Oh wait, I have a bunch of blueberries, actually. Okay. I'm gonna go get my animal stuff first. Yeah, my friend and I are so far along on our farm that we're thinking about getting another barn. I think that was the next thing that we were gonna do, was we were gonna get another barn. And the island, we've done some more things on the island too. So yeah, I'm not gonna take care of the slimes because I don't think they'll be okay. Cause I gave them extra water yesterday. Okay, I'm gonna try and do this first though. Make some pickled ginger. Yeah, I just need to get there before 2, so good for now. I'm gonna go ahead and sell that. I need to hold on to the beets for sure, but I can basically sell everything else. I'm sorry, my phone keeps going off. Dang, I have a lot that I need to do. Okay. I'm just thinking of like all the things I need to do on my farm to make it even better. Which is a lot because there's just a lot of stuff that you can do. Okay. Ice festival. I'm entering the ice fishing competition today. Why not? It's rare that Willie ever loses though. Oh nice. A beautiful material to sculpt in, but so impermanent. But I guess that might make the art even better. I'm sorry, but carving ice parapets requires my undivided attention. How's winter coming along for you, Tabitha? I think I missed this festival last year, if I remember correctly. I think I might have, like, I came too late, because I couldn't remember when it ended. The forest looks beautiful in the winter, doesn't it? Yes, it does. I like winter, it's peaceful. If it was up to me, I'd probably have a pizza festival at the saloon instead. Did I ever tell you how George and I first met? He actually pelted me with a snowball in this fairy festival. He was a gentleman back then and came over to see if I was okay. That's cute. Wife dragged me out into the cold for this. That guy's so cranky. I'm not very creative when it comes to snowmen. Me neither. I want to give him a carrot nose. What kind of snowman should we make? A classic one. Carrot nose, top hat, scarf. Something funky. Icicle antennas, pine cone eyes. Snowmen are boring. Think outside the box. I'll just say that. I guess maybe it's best to stick with the classic song. Well, I only said that because she wanted to give him a carrot nose. So. Wow, this snowman needs a makeover. Who made this? Damn. And they started helping me without any provocation. Does that mean something? Cool. She's harsh, Emily. Poor Clint, pining after her. I plan on winning the ice fishing competition. Really. Well, he's gonna be pretty hard to beat, though. He does this kind of stuff all day and night. Snowmen are okay, I guess, but mostly I'm looking forward to the spring. Yeah, of course you are. I guess winter isn't all bad. Playing in the snow can be fun. The snow is so cold I can't feel my fingers anymore. What do you think of my snow goon? You know what? I probably should have worn a jacket. Yeah, probably. Hey Tabitha, ready for some ice fishing? Yes, I'll do my best. Yeah, let's say that. That's a spirit. Extreme temperatures can put your body under a lot of stress, so make sure to bundle up. Oh, and enjoy the festival. Okay. Sorry there's no food. Just wait until the Feast of the Winter Star. You'll be stuffed for days. Nice. I feel bad for all the poor cold animals out there. I feel like there's somebody over here, like, hiding away. I saw a big fish down there. Aren't you cold? Are you sure you don't want my jacket? Aw, Sam. It's cute. Cold? Nah, I never get cold. Nope. I didn't notice that the peg made noises. That's cute. Okay. Should I get anything? I don't know. Food. I'll get some food. I can use that for, like, I mean, I have all this money. I should go ahead and use it, right? Do I have, I'm sure I have that. Not sure about the rare crow though. I haven't been collecting them very much. Okay. I feel like there's somebody hiding over here somewhere. The wizard or something. Or, yeah, there's the wizard. And Linus. Oh, I can't go talk to the wizard. Lame. Igloo buildings and art I picked up from the tundra dwellers who live beyond the frozen sea. That was many years ago. Alright, I think I am ready to do some ice fishing. Okay. Welcome to the Festival of Ice. Hey Kelsey, I just took a peek at your YouTube. You've got a really nice voice. Aw, thank you so much, Shyvila. I really appreciate that. How are you doing? Thanks for coming by. The highlight of today's festival is the ice fishing competition. We set up this frozen lake and stocked it full of fish. Just let me know when you're ready to compete. I think I'm ready. Are you ready to participate in the ice fishing competition? Yes. Alright, I'm gonna try and... Hopefully I do well. I think I've won this one before, but I don't remember. I win the egg competition a lot. The egg hunting one. But I haven't won this one very much. Alright everyone, let's begin this year's ice fishing competition. Contestants, your goal is to catch as many fish as you possibly can in 2 minutes using the provided fishing rods. You must catch your fish here from these holes in the ice. Well, is everyone ready? Begin. Okay. Really? Taking a really long time to bite. Myself, 30 seconds. Come on. Okay, I'm probably not gonna catch another one. Yeah, no. Caught 5. It's not too bad. Wow, that's a lot of fish. Gag the spell. Now, for the winner of this year's ice fishing competition, Tabitha, ooh, with 5 big slimy fish. Wow, I can't believe that one. Here's your prize, enjoy. Nice, I got a bunch of stuff. Well, that's it for this year's Festival of Ice. Thanks for coming, everyone. Now let's release these poor fish. I can't believe I won. Well, time to head home. Yeah, I can't believe I won either. I felt like I was doing bad. Okay, it's only 10 p.m. right now, but there's not really that much I could do right now. Oh wait, I have some beets in here. Where did I put my other beets? I think I'm just gonna go to sleep because there's not really that much I can do right now. Okay. I'm gonna try and go to the island today. It's gonna be clear and sunny all day tomorrow too. Cool. I got up early and fed all the farm animals. I hope that makes your job a little easier today. I also filled Misu's water bowl. Something in the air makes me feel positive. Maybe it's the faint whiff of pizza from Gus's ovens. Yeah, him feeding the farm animals doesn't really help me that much because they have auto feeders, but the thought. I appreciate the thought. Okay. produce. I think I'm just gonna sell everything. There's a huge difference with having a farm on my own and having a farm with another person. It is, it's a lot harder. There's so much for me to do and get done. With two people, like, it takes less time to get everything done. To get further in the game. Oh, maybe I should, oh, I can't. Shoot. Like, I still haven't even upgraded my house the second time in this game. I've upgraded my house 3 times in my other game. And I have a baby, too. Just seems crazy to me because, I've been playing this game for longer. I've been playing this game, this specific Stardew Valley game, for years. Like a few years. It's kind of crazy. I wonder. I don't know. I probably have enough to upgrade. No, I think I need like 200 pieces of hardwood. Maybe. I think I might have used my hardwood for something else. I'm not sure. I'm gonna go check, see if I can do that real quick. I don't even know if she's open right now. But the only other thing that I was gonna do was go to the island, so. Actually. I'm gonna go and get a mountain totem just in case I need it. At least I least. I thought I had one. Oh, I have a beach totem. Well, actually, that might be even better. Because my... I need to get more totems. But, okay. Alright, I'm gonna go to... the carpenter, go to Robin, and see if I can upgrade my house, because that is a long overdue. I think it might be 150 that it takes. But I don't know. And then the next upgrade doesn't, it only costs money. It doesn't cost any wood. Dang. Okay. I'll try it again tomorrow, I guess. Yeah, I'll try again tomorrow. Okay, I'm gonna go to the island and try and get some more golden walnuts so that I can do some stuff on the island. So I wanna get further in that. I'm not even gonna bother. I'm gonna look at it. Oh, I could do that. That's 6 days. I'm gonna do that. I think that's very possible. Do I need to... I need to gather it and then I need to give it to her. Which I don't want to give it to her. I want the hardwood, but I could give it to her, probably. Alright. I'm gonna go to the island. Okay, I know there were... I think the main place that I can find them... Wait, I think there might be something down here. Do I have my... Shoot, I don't have my slingshot. Never mind. I guess not. I need to clear this area. This is kind of cheating because I haven't even gotten the oh, there it is. I haven't even gotten the secret note yet, but I know there's one, like, where was it? Maybe it's not here. I thought there was one right here. Why am I getting those? That's really bizarre. I thought there was one in here. Maybe it wasn't there. Maybe it's somewhere else. Oh, I think this gives you. If I do this. Yep. It only gave me one, though. Just not really. Not really that helpful, but. Oh well. Dang, it's already 6:10. Time passes so quickly. Should I do this? I mean, I could repair the bridge. I mean, I'll get more walnuts. Yeah, I'll go ahead and do it. I mean, it's gonna be worth it. And I can't really... I'm scared to go into the volcano again right now. Cause... yeah. It's already late. And the volcano doesn't... some. Okay. Thank you. I thought I was done for. I've been stuck in this cave for months. One more cave mushroom salad and I would have gone off the deep end. Shudder. So rubbery. Anyway, I'm Professor Snail. I've been conducting a survey of this island's flora and fauna for the last year. Truly a remarkable place. Well, I think I'll go back to my tent and freshen up a little. I'm afraid I smell like mushrooms. Hey, you should stop by the tent sometime. Enterprising individual like yourself could be a major asset in my projects. Hehe. Farewell. Nice. Ooh, look at all this stuff in here. Mushrooms. No, I didn't mean to go back in. I want to go down there and get that walnut. Oh, I can't pick up that stuff. Dang. Let me go talk to this guy real quick. Okay, come in. Welcome to my field office. As you can see, it's quite empty. Getting stuck in that cave was a huge setback to my project. But that's where you come in, hehe. I'm in the bone business, you see. Ancient bones in particular, and this island is full of them. So if you ever encounter any bones, fossils, or mummified specimens on this island, bring them to my desk, okay? I'll make it worth your while. Okay. Ah, now this is a truly fascinating piece of natural history. Thank you. And then, island survey. Please report the number of purple flowers present on the island. Okay, so those kind of... I don't know if I can do that right now. That's gonna take me a while. Because there's so many. Okay, I'm gonna go see if I can pick up stuff now. At least some of it. No! I want... Oh, here we go. Yeah, I wanted the prehistoric tibia. What else could I get rid of? Yeah, because I will use that stuff. Alright, I'm going to try and chop down the rest of these. And then I will take... Well, maybe I should just go to the... maybe I shouldn't use my... what's it called? Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and not use it. Because I can save it for later. That would be better. I've collected 32 already. I'm gonna have to try and go to the island again tomorrow, I think. Oh, I was looking for this. Dang. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of that. Because I want to take those back to him later. Yes. I gotta hurry. I'll probably make it though. I even have time to sell some things. I think that's all I'm gonna sell. I'm gonna hold on to these because I'm not sure if the guy is gonna want those. Nice that it pauses when I go in here. I'm not used to that because I'm used to playing online with my friend. And it never pauses because it's online. Okay. I go to sleep. And then I think I'm gonna take a short break. I'm not sure when I'm gonna stop streaming. I'm definitely playing another hour probably. But I might keep streaming after that. I'm not sure. Not sure yet. Ooh, I made lots of money. But yeah, I think I'm gonna take a short break. And I will be right back.
Thank you.
I'm back. Sorry I took such a long break, but okay, but I'm back. What was I gonna do today? Oh, I'm gonna go to the island for one thing, but I'm gonna it's gonna be clearance any all day tomorrow. Cool. But I'm gonna go see if I can upgrade my house. That doesn't really help me very much, but thanks. Maybe I should get some off-road wheels for my skateboard. Mary Lou's can't touch me out here. The mountain lake has been kind to me lately. I'd like to share my good fortune with you. Thank you. I'm gonna go ahead and sell it, because I don't really want it. I want to open this. Gonna do that real quick. I'm gonna make some more pickled ginger, and then I'm gonna go ahead and sell the rest of these. Because I'll find more, I'm sure. Hey, Miggles! How is it going? I'm here but lurking. Well, that's alright. Thank you for lurking, I appreciate that. Gonna go take care of my crops and then my animals, and then I will make sure and go and see if I can upgrade my house. Probably won't be able to. I think it's 150. I'm pretty sure. You need 150 hardwood. I think that's it. And I know I have the money. I've had the money for a long time. Okay. I'm just gonna go ahead and sell everything right now. Not that I really need the money, but I'm just lazy. I don't want to try and figure out what I should keep and what I should. Oh, I should remember to bring my slingshot this time. Because I forgot last time, and there's a tree that I can use my slingshot to get a golden walnut. I didn't realize that before. not gonna deal with the slimes today. Hold on a second. Okay. Did I put my... Yeah, I did. Okay. I put the snowman scarecrow away. Okay. Is there anything I need to sell? Yeah, some eggs. I'm gonna go sell an egg. I need my slingshot. I need to organize my storage and make more storage and stuff. I just did that in my other game with my friend, but it did take me a while, so I have to put that on hold for a little bit because there are other things that I would rather get done. Okay. Upgrade house. Yep, 150 pieces of hardwood. Yes, please. Okay, I'll get started tomorrow and I should be finished around... I'll finish it around 3 days. Okay. Cool. And I can put some of these in there. I'm like halfway. Yep. Oh, but I have to gather more hardwood. Well, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go to the island. Yeah, that barely made a dent in my funds. So that's good. Alright. Let's go to the island. I think I'm gonna go... I'm gonna go straight to actually, did I go talk to this boy over here? Cause I can probably talk to him now. I don't remember if I talked to him. No, I didn't. I've talked to him once, but now I can actually have a conversation with him. Because I helped the birds. I gave the birds some golden walnuts. You bird friend? He's poking me. Seemed good. Now he's not gonna be scared of me anymore. Basically. She asked if you are a bird friend. I told her yes. Cute. How did you end up here? No. Big storm. Waves. Lightning. Mother. Father. Swallowed by the sea. I washed up on shore. No, no, no. That was just a dream, right? Aw. This poor kid. No, I was born here. Just like all the other bird friends. Can't you tell? How old are you? Old? We don't think like that. We say, how many golden walnuts have you eaten? I've eaten 3,729 golden walnuts. But you don't become an elder until you've eaten 10,000. I'll get there someday. Wow. I didn't ask that before. I remembered something. My name. It's Leo. Oh. Cute. I don't know what to do. What's the deal with that? You've outdone yourself, Tabitha. This is one of the most pristine specimens I've ever seen. Thank you. Nice. Wonder if he's gonna give me something once I get to a certain point. Maybe I should. Did I already cut all the? Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm just thinking maybe I should. How many days do I have left? I have 5 days. I think I'll be okay. I'm not gonna deal with it right now. Ah, yes, it's this tree. I didn't notice that it had golden walnuts in it before. Or a golden walnut. Okay, I'm gonna organize this real quick before I go. It's so weird not having to be stressed about time when I'm doing something like this. Because it pauses it. Okay. I'm gonna put this up here because I don't really need that anyways. Thank you. give you a golden walnut after they die. Not always, but alright. Yes, I'm gonna use it because it'll be worth it. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna get some of these. I'm gonna eat something real quick. And then I'm gonna move on. Nice, thank you. Thank you. Alright, I should probably go. But I'm so close. Yeah. It's 1:10 now. And I'm still gonna have to take my... ride my horse to my house. To the farm. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. No, I'm not. I can tell you that much. I might make it to my farm, but no, I don't think I'm going to. Dang, I passed out. What's on your agenda today? I'm probably gonna just go to the island again. You're lucky I found you last night. You were unconscious as someone was searching your pockets. I have no idea how much money they took. They ran away as soon as I approached, being more careful. Didn't I have like 35,000? I mean, no. Wait. I had like 35. I don't know. It was more. I had like 50,000 more than what I had. I feel like someone stole some money from me. I think I'm gonna sell that. I'm gonna hold on to the cinder shards because they will be helpful for later on. Do they keep producing fruit after that? So, like, it's possible. I don't know. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go. Try and get to the island a little bit earlier than I did yesterday. I think this is probably gonna have to be my last day playing too, because I'm planning on stopping at about 10 minutes, 10 minutes or so, however long it takes me to end this, to finish this day. I guess I'll hold on to the diamond. Damn, my trees are doing well. Oh, you know what I could do? I could put just like a bunch of, I could just make a bunch of sprinklers and just put them like along here. Or I could make like a bunch of these kinds. Cause then at least Yeah, at least these squares will be done. At least three will be done. Yeah, I should do that. It would be nice to not have to water my crops at all. Because I'm lazy. No, it's because there's so much that I have to do. So many things that I want to do and get done with my farm and everything. That would cut my time not having to water any crops. That'd be helpful. Actually, I'm gonna save two of those. It's quiet. There's no music. I should probably check on my slimes. At least make sure they have water. They do have water. Okay. All right. I don't have any room to put in there. Okay, all right, I'm gonna go to, how do I make, honey, which I never say if I would sell it. Might have, okay, I might have an iron bar and stones. I'm sure. I know I have stones. But I might have an iron bar. Let's see. No. I could go buy one. No, I can't. I can buy iron ore. I can't buy. Dang. Wonder if there's some coral on the beach. There might be. I need coral and fiber. Okay. Wait, how much fiber? 10. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna try and see if I can do that. How much coral do they need? It just needs one. It needs two. Alright. Just because if I'm in the volcano, it's dangerous because you basically have to stay in there until, like, you have to go through the whole thing. Well, now I have the extra, there might be some coral on the other beach. Oh, nope, here we go. Yay. Perfect. I'm actually gonna take more. Maybe I'll find some more fiber while I'm here. Nice. I mean, I wish it was some golden wallets or something. Have you met the others like you? I don't talk to them much. I feel safer with my own kind. Oh, I can make. Actually, I'm gonna put this here. There we go. Hey, Jer, how's it going? Okay, so far, what about you? It's going all right. I'm actually probably stopping my stream pretty soon, but yeah, it's going all right. It feels good to be streaming after not streaming for a while. Well, I haven't been streaming very much. I've streamed a little bit, but not much. Well, I'm glad to catch a little bit of it. Yeah. Yeah, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. Didn't give me anything. I'm not sure who's the one. Flames. They're irritating me. go ahead. Actually, no, I'll have this. Didn't these give you extra something? They give you extra attack. Nice. Thank you. Oh my god, I hate those things. I like the extra attack. I'm gonna blow up some of this stuff and see if they get me. Sometimes they give me some golden walnuts. Not very often, but... There's another dragon tooth. I'm gonna need those somewhere. I don't remember where, but I need them. Oh shoot, I'm gonna die. I was about to get food! Tabitha. Are you okay? I found you washed up on the shore, miss. You really had me worried. I thought you were a goner. Be a little more careful out there. The island can be a dangerous place. I was just about to eat some food. No. I seem to have lost 5,000 gold and 8 items from my backpack. All of my root splatters. And my coral, too. Oh, wait. There's something more. My totem. Damn. Okay. Like, you can't, you have to be vigilant with your health. Like, you have to be watching it constantly, because you never know when you're gonna, when it's gonna go down really fast. I'm so sad that I lost all my... I don't know what I'm gonna do. I kind of don't want to leave the island quite yet, but I also don't want to go back in. I think I'm gonna clean this area up a little bit. Actually, I think there's some, there's probably some trees. Some, what are they called? Well, I'm glad I didn't lose the dragon tooth, because... Nope, there's no... Okay. Never mind, then. That's really quiet. Okay. Then I'm just gonna go ahead and clear this area. At least for a little bit. Oh yeah, those give me hardwood. Forgot about that. It's just so, it's so hard finding the, Dang, that gave me a lot. It's so hard finding the golden walnuts. That's annoying. Okay, I'm gonna head back at, midnight. I'm gonna head I think I'm gonna look up for next time, which hopefully will be on Tuesday. Hopefully, I should be able to do it. The other thing is, oh, I need to head back. I'm also like really behind with YouTube, and I'm trying to get like on top of it because I like doing both YouTube and Twitch. So that's the other reason. Like, it's been the exhaustion from work, of course, but I've also been like prioritizing getting on top of YouTube as well. Prioritizing that over streaming more, basically. But hopefully next week I can get back into like at least closer to my regular schedule. Yeah, I feel like I should be able to at least stream more than I did this week. The other thing that threw me off this week was that I got kind of sick too. So, yeah, but I really want to be streaming more. I miss it. Okay. Nice. Nice. Okay, so I can turn that in tomorrow. Yeah, I definitely want to play Stardew Valley next week for sure. Okay. Ah! Well, I'm in my house, so I'll be okay. I passed out, but in the house. So, nothing bad is gonna happen to me. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end my stream here because, I need to go get some food. And, I'm going to bed kind of early tonight because I'm going on a trip tomorrow. I'm gonna be away for the weekend. So, yeah, I'm not gonna do my usual spooky stream tomorrow. I'm not gonna stream Prey this week again. I'm sorry. But hopefully next week I will be getting back to regular schedule or closer to my regular schedule. I should be able to stream. Hold on a second. I should be able to stream on Monday, The Sims, and then hopefully at least two other times. I'm hoping to stream at least three times next week. Maybe more, hopefully. But we'll see. We'll see. Hopefully work goes all right. Isn't too crazy or anything. The thing is, it hasn't actually been crazy. It's just been, I don't know, just adjusting to the schedule, and then other things have been going on. But yeah, hopefully I will be able to stream at least three times next week. But yeah, if you are new to my channel, I have a lot of content on YouTube as well, if you want to go check that out. And I'm also on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook if you want to go check out my social media so that you can stay informed as to when I'm streaming or uploading, because I'm trying to stay on top of that too, on top of letting you guys know whether or not I'm going to be streaming or not. But yeah, I also post about when I've uploaded something too. So yeah, I have a link tree that has all of those there, and I think, let's see, yeah, I think I'm gonna raid somebody. Let's see, who should I raid? I don't know. Oh, maybe I should raid Benny. I don't think I've ever raided him before. He's playing Phasmophobia. Or I could raid Terra. Think I raided her last time. Or I could raid Dire Knight. I think. Have I ever raided Benny? I don't remember. I think I'm gonna raid Benny. Yeah, I think I'm gonna raid Benny. Okay. I'm gonna raid Charger Benny. So yeah, if you wanna stick around while I go give another streamer some love, you definitely should if you can. And hopefully I will be streaming on Monday, my usual time, like in the afternoon, Pacific Standard Time. And then yeah. Okay, I'm gonna get this set up. Thank you everybody so much for coming. I really appreciate it. Hopefully I can be streaming more often soon. Hopefully starting next week. And yeah, thank you everybody so much for coming. You'll see me next time. Bye.